Have you been annoyed at Zoom's new feature where they verbally announce whenever you start a recording and stop a recording? The way I record my online courses, I do it in segments. And so whenever I start the recording, the Zoom woman comes on and says, "Recording started." And when I stop the recording, she announces, "Recording stopped." It's a computerized voice. And both I and my students find it distracting, sometimes annoying. And originally, they didn't allow us to turn it off, but now they have a setting where we can turn it off. So I'm happy to show you on my screen how to do that. So what you need to do is log into your Zoom account on the web and go to Account Management on the left-hand side. And under Account Management is Account Settings. And once you click on Account Settings, click on Recording, the Recording tab. And what I'm going to do is there's an actual URL for this, so I will put the link that should go take you directly to this tab. You may need to log into your Zoom account first. Once you're here, scroll all the way down until you get to this setting. I'm going to make my screen bigger so you can it's more obvious to see it. Recording notifications, Zoom clients. And if this is locked, you might need to click on unlock it. But anyway, unlocking it, making it like this will allow you to make changes. And so here's what it is. Play voice prompts for all participants, guest only, no one ask. So basically, I recommend checking no one and also for phone users, unchecking these as well. But of course, this is dependent on your privacy laws and your country. In fact, in different countries with the privacy laws, this may be different, but at least here in the United States, we're able to turn this off. And this just makes your recording just like Zoom used to be for years, where you can just start recording and stop recording without that verbal announcement. So once you have set it as no one, et cetera, now you can lock it if you wish to. But I think even if you set it as no one without locking it, it should still work. I tested it today and gloriously, I was able to start and stop recording without that verbal announcement. So I hope this helps and go ahead and give it a try and let me know below if it does work for you. And if you have any other tips, for others, feel free to add that below as well.